Okay.
We're doing this again. Strongest late game heroes in the entire thing. Like, level 3 absolute monsters. You guys, level 3 absolute monsters. You three, get in here. You three, get in here too. And I need backline defense guy. So doubling up on them is ridiculously strong, especially when you give them haste. Thank you. max level HP on these guys. Thankfully, the level up will help. And so we're back. I should be focusing on leveling them up. How can I not? See, that lures all of them into the middle of the stage, which is exactly where I want them to be. That's why I didn't have teleport on you, because I had more diabolical. Destroy him! What the- Okay, devs, you need to nerf that. Because if this can't beat it, what can? Well, I'm done playing. I made the two most busted overpowered builds of my entire life, and neither of them got wins. Because of that. I'll wait until next season.